everybody. It's a cool, clear 35 degrees, and I'm all bundled up, heading out to go hit the trails. I thought I'd do something a little different. I thought I'd show you some of our local wheeling. Today I'm going to the Reiter Foothills ORV area with a buddy of mine and his fairly new Rubicon, and we're going to go hit the trails and have a great time. So we'll check it out.
A little more, you almost had it. You gotta bump it a little more seriously. There you go. So straighten out. You got it now, dude.
Dude, I was scared, that's why.
Go passenger a little bit. Yeah, it's just sliding over. There he goes. No problem. Just gonna, that's awesome, by like a finger width. No problem. I love these kind of days. The sun's out. Now that we're not flying down the highway, feeling warm enough. Ooh, I see some rocks ahead. Looking good. Okay, slight driver as you come down. There you go, a little more, perfect. Just like that. Keep holding that, a little more driver. Okay, now nice and easy. Start straightening out. Looking good. Straight, nice and easy. You're looking great. Just keep coming straight towards me. You got it. No problem. This is such a pretty way, a pretty place to wheel. What a great day. We're just twisting our way through the woods here, which is probably why this trail is called Twizzler. Had a couple of obstacles, but mostly it's just kind of winding, pretty fun. he's kind of he's hitting pretty solid there. Part of wheeling is being willing to try things and push your equipment, but it's also knowing when ain't gonna go. No need to break things on purpose. So we'll move on to the next thing. Yeah. Now kind of straighten out. Let's see if this will go. There you go. There you go. You got it. Okay, looking good. Looking good. You got it. Okay, nice and easy. Slight. Okay, that's looking good. Look at that.
Keep going?
Yeah, you're looking great. Start turning passenger. Hard passenger. You're good. It was just one tiny little bracket rubbing. Nice.
Got that big stump.
Now passenger. You got another one here.
Got it.
Yeah, you're clearing it. You're good.
Nice little boulder obstacle here. No problem.
That was a piece of cake.
they're over. That worked. We decided it's about dinner time. I think we're gonna start heading out this last little obstacle here.
Good?
Yeah.
You're good.
Just straight ahead.
Just straight ahead, aim forward.
There you go, there you go, there you go. Yeah. That'll work.
Yeah. You're up. Yep.
That'll work.
What's that smell?
Success. And that's a wrap. We had a fantastic day. some rubbing, some grinding, but nothing broken, nothing really broken. Pop my fender off, that'll pop back on. So overall, a successful day. Now we're gonna air these bad boys back up, go get some food. See you next time.